Planet Zoo tips and tricks. I kind of not necessarily cheated, but I didn't really need to build a lot of my own custom fence around the barrier. I just used the pathway barrier instead. It does allow for it to be more curvy than the fence, so I got to make like a more interesting shape with the habitat, and to still have it be a habitat but use the fence barriers as the habitat barrier, I just used the null habitat barriers so it can count as an actual habitat.